It's Mark here with Method Tennis on Tennis Tip Tuesday. Today is the forehand. Now folks, one of the things a lot of players do, whether they hit open, closed, or neutral stance, is they swing with the racket head first and pronate their elbow. What you want to do is get in a broken Y position. Point the butt of the racket, so think butt, head. Butt first, then the head. Bring the butt of the racket, let that head go.